Hello everyone, today I am going to share with you how to make a PC based MikroTik router. So first of all we need MikroTik OS. So where from we can download MikroTik OS? We can download MikroTik OS from MikroTik website. So let's go. So we need to do browse MikroTik website. Then you can just click software. Then you can go just x86, then you can download CD image. Just click here. Then it's downloading. So we can download from MikroTik website very easily the ISO. So we can post the download because already I did download it. And now we are going to make a PC. Then we will install the ISO in this PC. So we are going to use VirtualBox. So in VirtualBox we can make a virtual PC, then we can install MikroTik ISO in this PC. So how to make a virtual PC? So just click here new, then you can just give a name, just MikroTik, okay, MikroTik, okay, type version, other select, you can do it, no problem. Then just click next. Then select RAM size, okay, default is enough. Then just click next, and hard drive size 2 GB, that's enough. Then just click next, then click next, then create. Okay, the virtual PC is ready. So now we should set up the ISO file in DVD ROM. Inside the DVD ROM, so just click here and then right button, then click just setting. Then you can go system and set the priority CD-ROM as the first, and then click storage, and then go to the empty CD-ROMs, and so we can just browse and select our ISO. So where my ISO, MikroTik ISO, yeah, it's here, okay, open, then just click okay, then just click start here. So MikroTik already installing start. So there is some option. So let's see what the options are there. There is move around using P and N. Okay, if I do use P and N, then it's moving. Okay, then select with spacebar. You can press spacebar, then you can select. Okay, great. Then select all with A. If you press A, then all will be selected. Awesome. Okay. If we want to select minimum, then press M. Only systems are selected. Okay, so we are going to see all of the content, all of the service of MikroTik. So we are just click A, then all will be selected, and then press I for install. Okay, then press I. So do you want to old configuration? No, we will configure everything. So just press N, then if you want to continue it, then just press Y. So it's creating partition, so it takes some time. So let's see what happening here. Okay, installation complete. Then just press enter to reboot. So okay, just press enter. Then just close this and force off it, and you can set fast priority hard disk setting. Then go to the system, then select the hard disk is first priority, then press OK, then click start again. Do you want to do it now? Yes, sure. Yes, awesome. So MikroTik login screens are appeared. So I would like to share with you actually MikroTik login first time. If you want to if you buy this MikroTik, then your login credential will be username admin and password blank. So just press enter. Awesome, the MikroTik is ready. So next class we will talk to how to connect MikroTik router by Winbox. Stay connected, take care, bye bye.